Hello, in this video I will show you how to connect pendrive to ZTE Blade A73. So to connect pendrive to this device you have to have a USB-C pendrive just like this one and then simply plug it into your device's USB-C port and then wait for a few seconds and notification should pop up on your screen. Just like this one, and you can tap on this notification to open your pendrive. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.